first of all, I'll give thanks to God, and I'm happy to pray. I say it was a surprise for me. So once a while I was there, and my manager called in. I have offer to Dreams FC. So I thank God. My responsibility for this team, to me, I need to score. So my dream is scoring. So I'm here to score more goals. I will speak to the coach. The time you give me a chance for me to play, I will prove to him that I can do it. So he should give me a chance. I started from Brekum. So my first club is Berlin FC. After that, I moved into Unity FC. Cristiano Ronaldo. First, Cristiano Ronaldo have a pace. And at the same time, the way he can score from header. And I have that thing too. I want to be like him. It's difficult. It's difficult to play Premier League. So I'm serious, and I want to do something for Dreams FC. That's why I'm here. As a player, you have to be ready. So I'm ready any place, anywhere. I'm ready to play. What I want is music. So apart from football, maybe I'll be a musician.
My target is, after this season, I would like to score more than 14 goals I scored from Newcastle United. And if I get a chance to play a lot of matches, if God gave me more than 15, I would be happy.
My dream is playing outside, like big clubs like Madrid. So maybe some 2 years' time or next year, I'll be there. After my bad day, I sit down and ask myself why this happened to me. So I started maybe play some music till the time I sleep. The reason is I stay away from drinking, smoking, and chasing guys. And whatever I'm sleeping, I pray to God to give me more strength so that I can deliver it from everyone to see.
I expect the fans to play for me, and they keep on supporting me. I promise that I'll never let them down.